Leviticus 11:29 verse 30. The Bible says, "This also shall be unclean unto you among the crippled things that are creeping upon the earth, the weasel and the mouse and the tortoise after its kind, and the ferret and the chameleon and the lizard and the snake and the mole." Close your eyes. Take this prayer point. Say, "Every bad spirit attacking all my plans and expectations, rust and die in the name of Jesus. Every bad spirit attacking all my plans and expectations in life, rust and die in Jesus' name." You're welcome to Evangelist Joshua TV, a TV channel dedicated for dream interpretation and warfare prayers. Today's topic is Biblical Meaning of Lizard in Dream. Biblical Meaning of Lizard in Dream. Biblical Meaning of Lizard in Dream. Lizards are part of the reptile family. Lizards can be found in a tree, house, or in a crack wall, or on a fence. Did you dream about lizard last night? Dream about lizard is a warning that you have false friends in your close circle. It shows that you will feel threatened by people in your surroundings. Dream about lizard indicates that you should be more careful and think about who is truthful to you. It might be your close friend or family member. Seeing lizard attacking you in dream foretells demonic stronghold attack against you. Lizards are representation of secret and close enemies. They are organized to cause you harm and subject you under the cage of the household witches. If the dream about lizard in your house is not handled properly with prayers, it may prevent you from divine visitation and favor that will come outside your vicinity. If you see lizard in your house, it means that one of your neighbors is using power of witchcraft against you. Biblically, lizard was referred as unclean animals. However, if you see lizard crawling towards your direction, it signifies the enemy will scare you from making that next move. Lizards are very wise in listening, and spiritually, the enemy can use that to listen to all your plans and use it against you in future. The tails of the lizard portends demonic trap. The head of a lizard represents a strong serpentine spirit that raises their head against your progress. To dream of lizard attacking you represents strong threat from the enemy within. If you see a lizard watching or peeping at you, it indicates all your plans or activities are being reviewed or monitored by household witches and wizards. Many women hate and fear this creature because it's very scary. If you are a woman and you dream of lizard coming close to you, it means that you will lose your focus and direction in life. If you dream of lizard jump at your back, it means that you'll be manipulated and controlled by the forces of sorcery, a sign indicating that you will fall terribly ill. If you see lizard on your head, it foretells insanity, forgetfulness, poverty, and mockery. If lizard bites you, it means that the enemy wants to bewitch you and bring you under their custody. If lizard is crawling, the enemy is sneaking around to get you by all means. Perhaps people around you do not have good intention against you. A lizard on the fence of your house is an omen of attack from a close enemy within your environment. If you see someone turning into a lizard in the dream, suggest that someone is using tactics or witchcraft to get you. Be alert. If you see lizard chasing or being chased by a lot of them, means the enemies are trying to use charms to block your current pursuit. If you chase the lizard, foretells warfare against unfriendly friend or household wickedness. If you are petting a lizard in dream, it means you are going to be friends with your enemy. This is a warning that your friendship with that person is not safe. That person has evil and jealous spirit inside of him. Beware. If you see a lizard run into a church or business, pray. It means that career will not grow but collapse. If lizard bites you, it means one of your enemies is going to defeat or attack you terribly. It shows that you will not rise above your problems. The dream about lizard allows you to filter your friends and some member of the family when disclosing your secret plans to them. If you are playing with lizard in the dream spiritually, it means you are heavily possessed with witchcraft spirit, and they will use that deceptive relationship to strike at you. Watch your back. If you see many lizards in dream, represent many spiritual obstacles or fear that may discourage you from making that progress. If you feel insecure, people might betray or gang up against you. If you see lizard following you in the dream, it means that the enemy has possessed your life for manipulation. You need to pray against insanity, illness, demotion. This might make your destiny to be polluted. If you see lizard in a hole, it means the enemy is building his evil network around your home. Scatter their habitation with the fire of the Holy Ghost. If you catch a lizard and playing with it, if you catch a lizard and playing with it in a dream, it means bad luck and joblessness. If you catch one that disturbs you, foretell struggle, for that will lead to your outstanding success in life. If you kill lizard in dream, it represents victory over the power of witchcraft or household enemy. It means you will hear bad news from someone that makes you feel uncomfortable. This is a time to pray hard against death of bad news. If you see a dead lizard in dream, it means the enemy has lost the potency of their monitoring device against you. During this time, anything you do shall move smoothly. If you eat a lizard in dream, it represents bewitchment, toiling spirit, sickness, persecution, lack of wisdom, and unteachable spirit. If lizard enters your body, it means someone is gaining free access into your life. They are your enemies from within. Chase them out. If you attack a lizard, it means you will frustrate a friend who is always secretive without revealing his or her plans to you. Do you also dream about running away from lizard? It indicates some problems that can easily be solved with your courage. To see colorful lizard in dream means you need to beware of false people in your life. Do not trust them. They can easily change. They are not reliable. If you see a huge lizard, as you have seen in this video, perhaps it's a sign of a person who has been doing wickedness against people for many years. The Lord will expose them in Jesus' name. If you see two lizards in the dream, means two unreliable people in your life. If there are three lizards, it foretells a group of witchcraft assigned against you. Dream about lizard. Tell us not to trust people too much. If you see lizard on your forehead, means a person is not clean but evil. Instruction: embark on 3 days fasting and prayers from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Pray against any form of household witchcraft manipulation. Close your eyes. Tell this prayer point. Say, I cancel any evil effect of this dream in my life in the name of Jesus. I cancel the plans of monetary spirit against me in the name of Jesus. I cancel all the plans of monetary spirit against me in Jesus' name. Say, opportunity blockers in my environment, your time is up. Fall down and die in the name of Jesus. Opportunity blockers in my environment, your time is up. Fall down and die in Jesus' name. So you spiritual lizard from the host of Marine against me, cast fire and die. You spiritual lizard from the host of Marine against me, cast fire and die in Jesus' name. See, I chase out the spirit of lizard in my life. I chase out the spirit of lizard in my life. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. If this broadcast has blessed you, share it to your friends and family. I know that you must have gotten 1 or 2 minutes behind lizard in your dream, and continue to pray against it if one is threatening you. I pray that the Lord will help you and the Lord will deliver you from all this household witchcraft attack in Jesus' name. Once again, this is Evangelist Joshua from Lagos.